Students in Mrs. Reeves' second grade class are learning about the pilgrims and the Mayflower through a hands-on project.
We had to make a boat like a Mayflower, and we had to make it sail across the ocean, which is really a kiddie pool, from England to the New World.
We built boats using popsicle sticks, duct tape, tinfoil, straws, and pipe cleaners.
Students had to make sure their boat would float, and they had to include space for a Sphero robot and several pennies.
The pennies were the pilgrims, and the Sphero was like the driver, and it was trying to go to England to the New World.
Students worked in teams to code the robot to propel their boat across the pool. It took students several tries and critical thinking to get the code in the boat to work just right.
It was challenging and we had fun and we worked together.
It was so much fun.